A while back, I got a pair of comments that perplexed me to no end. In one breath, this guy insults my audio quality, which, to be fair,
can vary wildly.
And in the very next, he asks me to race. Against my better judgment, I said, sure, why not? So I got into contact with Mitch, and after a while, we decided that we would race to see who could get a fire red leaf green Tangela in the least random encounters. So that's what we did. After you check this video out, I recommend you go and watch his video on his perspective of this race, if you haven't already. Link will be down below. Okay, anyway, this is what happened.
The shiny Tangela!
Oh my gosh, whoa. Okay, whoa. I definitely lose. I think Mitch is at like 3k or 4k or something right now. So he's got a long... He's got a pretty wide berth to win this thing. Let's see. It's on the pink one. Alright, there we go. Wow, that really pops. Excuse me. Okay, I don't really have a plan. I don't think it's that dangerous, so we're just gonna go for it. I'm gonna catch it in a regular Pokeball. We'll see. Okay, yeah, that's fine. So this is like, I know I already have one on this channel in one of my Safari Zone compilations, but that's currently a Tangrowth. Here's a picture of what Moro is doing now. So this will stay as a Tangela. Wow, I love the little booties that Tangela has. It's just like a big ball of spaghetti with feet. Tangela, the vine Pokemon.
Back at it again at Krispy Kreme.
Blue plant vines cloak the Pokemon's identity in a tangled mass. It entangles anything that gets close. Give a nickname to the captured Tangela? I think I will. Romo. An inversion of Moro. Alright, here's me sending out the Tangela into battle. Romo. Ah, yeah. Love to see it. So yeah, I mean, I don't know if I won this race or not yet. I found the shiny before the person I'm racing, but we're going to least random encounter, so he could totally just steal it from me. We'll see. Oh, let's do a nature guess real quick. I'm guessing brave nature. Even though it's not on my bingo card. It's lonely. Oh, sorry about that, Romo.
Later.
Yeah, there it is. There's the link. It's the video from like October, I think. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Terrible news for you or me? Terrible news for me. Oh gosh. Okay, everybody. I think I know what Mitch is about to tell us, but my guess is that he just found a shiny Tangela and I just lost a race. Oh yeah. So for anybody wondering, I was racing shiny Tangela with Mitch and Mitch just got the Tangela. So I just lost. Yeah, so that sucks. My winning streak of two is over. But you know what? It was a pretty fun race. I learned a lot from it. Turns out, Mitch wasn't making fun of my audio. It was just so bad that at one point he thought he heard a fish tank bubbling in one of my videos, and he was genuinely interested in if I had a tank. Speaking of the comments, feel free to challenge me in the comments. I can't guarantee I'll agree, but it's worth shooting your shot. Also, I've been back on Twitch recently, so if you're interested in potentially witnessing the Sludge King Shiny live, go ahead and check that out sometime. Oh, and go watch Mitch's video if you haven't already. It's a really good one, I promise. Link down below. Okay, good luck everybody.
Dishashi, whoa!